A recent study examining Lake Victoria's water quality and degradation done by researchers from Texas Southern University and Macquarie University reveals that Lake Victoria has been heavily polluted with high traces of three dangerous minerals. These minerals are lead, arsenic, aluminium, and phosphorus, which are all not good for human and aquatic life. Along the shores, the lake is choking on plastic, such as bottles and polythene paper. The Nakawa East Member of Parliament, Ronald Balimweso, notes that it is highly expensive to purify lake water.
This lake is one of the best lakes in the world, but it is contaminated, that even National Water expends a lot of money to produce water from it as a source.
Nakawa division leaders have vowed to take legal action against companies caught in breach of NEMA guidelines.
But we are also going to make a team and with the specialists to tour all these companies that send their effluent directly into the lake. It's beginning today. We are not going to tolerate any company sending its effluent without treatment into the lake.
This was during the launch of the Earth Day Commemoration Day activities at Port Bell in Luzira.
The earth is our home, and therefore we should really take care of it, because it is where we live, it is where we get everything that we need to survive. I don't think there is anybody in this world that would like to leave their home in a very dirty place, to leave their home in such a way that it is not cared for, that cannot support the lives of those who live in there.
You must ensure that the plastic bottle you're using, the plastic cup you're using, the small cabra that you're carrying your things in, the banana peel that you're using is disposed in a manner that is responsible. It must be disposed in a place that is gazetted, and within the laws you have responsibility, the laws of this country, you have responsibility on all the garbage you generate as an individual.
Every year on the 22nd of April, Uganda joins the rest of the world to commemorate Earth Day. This year's theme is Invest in Our Planet. This story has been compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.